So this code is going through the multiple LEDs driving, and then it will turn on each LED one at a time.